Marguerite Bays dedicated her life to the care of the family unit, to prayer and to parish community, in simplicity. She never took religious vows. She was born on September the 8th, 1815, in La Pierraz, a small village in the Swiss canton of Fribourg. Marguerite chose what was considered to be an unusual life for that time in history. She decided to remain a single laywoman, completely dedicated to prayer and service, without entering any religious community. Marguerite Bays was diagnosed in 1853 with advanced cancer. Rather than pray to be healed, she asked the Virgin Mary to be able to suffer with Jesus. The day Pope Pius IX proclaimed the dogma of the Immaculate Conception, she was miraculously healed.
From that moment on, after Margherita was healed of her illness, in a completely inexplicable way, she became an announcer of the Lord's Passion. Every Friday, she had these moments of suffering, in which there was blood and the stigmata, the very pain of Passion. Practically, Margherita was joining the Passion of Christ on Calvary. Every Friday she helped, she brought to fruition the Passion of Jesus for the whole world.
Marguerite died on the Feast of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, June the 27th, 1879. She was beatified by Pope John Paul II in 1995. She lived a simple life as a dressmaker and wove her life into that of the divine, with strong threads of love for all of her neighbors.